Field. 6 times he's been the tie-down roping world champion, won the all-around title back in 1999.
Well, look out, because Fred has got one caught quick. Now he feeds off things that go fast in front of him. Look at this, 7.7 seconds by 0.1 of a second. Now he takes the lead.
You know, and this guy barely qualified for the Winter Tour finale. Same kind of story here, and he just shines when it's prime time.
Yeah, he went to Pendleton having to pretty much win everything, and he did just that to get here to Omaha. And then look at this, though. 2 swings, and he mails it.